Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the inaugural Mouskalympics.
Yes, Elia, we are just moments away from officiating the first ever Mouskalympics. In fact, I've just gotten word that the Mouskalympics torch is almost here. Let's take a look at the exciting torch relay.
Let's go.
Oh, here we have Arisa reaching the first relay point to pass it on to Eric. Oh, but it seems like she's getting distracted by a cat sitting on a bench.
Arisa, bring it along.
Okay, let's go. Would you look at that, folks? Our first animal participation in the torch relay. What a beautiful sight, isn't it, Gabe?
It truly is beautiful. And look at Eric go. There's nothing that can stop him. Wait a minute, he's stopping. He's stopping. It seems like he's noticed something. To be more exact, it seems like he smelled something. It's a roti john stand.
All right.
Abang, jom ikut saya. Ha? Ikut saya.
He seems to be asking the roti john man to run with him. And he is, while preparing the roti john.
Amazing.
All right.
Okay, Eric is about to pass the torch to Faiz.
Come on, Eric.
It looks like he might accidentally pass the roti john instead. Oh no, my Mickey, look at the confusion. They've settled it. Okay, he passed the torch to Faiz. Let's hope it's a smooth journey for this young fella.
Wait a minute, what's going on here? He seems to be making a phone call. Who could he be calling now?
Well, Elia, we'll just have to wait to find out.
Right.
Oh, wow! It seems like Faiz is getting onto the bicycle with Wafi. This is unprecedented in any torch relay. And now Wafi and Faiz have safely made it to the clubhouse where they will finally pass the torch to our youngest Mouseketeer, Melina. Folks, I am so excited. We are this close to officiating the first ever inaugural Mouskalympics. I cannot wait. Series of games to earn points. And the team with the most points by the end of the episode wins the coveted Mouskalympics gold medal.
Excuse me, Master of Ceremony. We have a problem here. We don't have enough players.
Oh, worry not, Melina. It isn't a sporting event without some big names in sports, am I right? Joining us in the inaugural Mouskalympics, boys and girls, she won a silver medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics. And not only that, but she's also Malaysia's first ever world diving champion, winning the 2017 World Aquatics Championship. Let's welcome
Jung Doon Ho!
Are you guys ready to win?
Yeah!
Ooh, Jun, I want to ask, which is scarier, the Olympics or the Mouskalympics?
The Olympics was tough, but I'm guessing it's going to be super tough and unpredictable in this Mouskalympics.
That's right, Jun. You're never going to be able to predict what we have in store for you guys today.
By the way, Jun, you'll be joining Melina and Wafi in their team.
Hey!
could be the team captain of your respective team. Now, team, are you ready to compete in the Mouse Olympics?
Yeah!
Then, may the games begin! The first game of the inaugural Mouse Olympics is football! So, Jun, you're used to diving.
Yes.
But have you ever dived in football?
Maybe later.
Maybe later? Ooh. We'll see, we'll see. Because team speed and team velocity, you guys will be going head to head in a game of indoor football. But you'll be playing blindfolded.
How are we going to know where the ball is if we can't see the ball?
Well, guys, this ball has bells in it. You hear that? So when you play the game, you'll have to listen to the sound of the bells. Now, this is a game of two halves, and each half is 90 seconds. Whoever scores the most goals for their team by the end of the game gets a point in the Mouse Olympics.
Before we start, we're gonna have a quick little coin toss to determine who will be kicking off the game, all right? Team captains, step forward, please.
All right, Juno, you choose.
Heads.
Heads. Right. So you're going tails.
Tails, yep.
Let's see.
Team Speed will kick off the game. Okay, team, get to your position.
Team Speed, Team Velocity, you have your blindfolds on?
Yeah.
Yes.
Get ready to sound those bells off in 3, 2, 1,
go!
Oh. You.
Where's the ball? Where's the ball?
Oh.
Where is the ball?
Luffy's got it, Luffy's got it. Go!
Oh, Luffy's got it. Congratulations to Team Velocity, you guys just got 1 point. Team Speed, you guys gotta catch up, alright?
You can do it!
Alright, blindfolds back on. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
Wait,
so far away. Luffy has the ball again.
No, wait a minute. Okay.
Strategy bincang again?
Hey,
All
right, but don't give up yet because just like any other football match, it's time to switch sides.
As per football rules, we'll let Team Velocity start the kickoff. Blindfolds ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! This is a new strategy.
Team Velocity, you guys scored another goal. Blindfolds on. In 3, 2, 1.
Go! Eric has a new strategy.
Where's the ball? A lot of movement going on over there. What's happening? Okay, goal for Team Speed. Remember, in football, you kick the ball, not the goal, all right?
Yeah!
Congrats to Team Speed, you guys just got 1 point. All right, blindfolds on in 3, 2, 1. Oh, straight away. Up. What's going on here? Oh, she's doing the hopping strategy. The exercise ball strategy.
Ooh,
there she's doing. Oh, that was close. Where's the ball?
Okay,
find the corner. Can she get it out of the corner? Melina is being aggressive. I like it. Oh, that was close.
That was that close.
Oh, the ball's out. Oh, the ball's on the other side. All right, that's a goal for Team Speed. You guys have been
15 seconds left.
Yeah. All right, Team Velocity, you guys get the kickoff. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yep. 3, 2, 1,
go.
Oh,
what's that? How long was that? 10.
9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Game over!
Wow.
You can take off your blindfolds now.
All right.
Wow. Team Velocity has managed to score 3 goals.
Yeah.
And Team Speed, you guys managed to score a 2-goal.
Yeah! Yeah! Alright, Team Velocity, you guys have a 1-point lead in the Mouse Olympics. But when we come back, Team Speed and Team Velocity will battle it out in a 3-game sports circuit when the Mouse Olympic continues. Woo!
Team Velocity, you are now about to play the
Sports Circuit Twist.
It's a series of familiar sports, but of course with a twist. The first team to complete the circuit will get 1 point added to their tally. And this is how the circuit works. There will be 3 challenges, and the first challenge is a swimming challenge.
Excuse me, where are we supposed to swim?
Yeah, I don't see any swimming pool here.
This sport does not require any swimming pools because this sport is called swimboarding. All players will have to swim 1 lap but while lying on these bodyboards.
Now, once all players have completed their lap, they'll then tag a second player to run a race. But in slow motion. In a sport we like to call the slow-mo race. The more realistic your slow motion, the better. Now, once that player has finished their race, they'll then tag the remaining players to play the final sport in the sports circuit twist. Pop and arrow! They'll have to use these bone arrows to pop those 5 balloons right over there. Once you pop all 5 balloons, you win the game.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Right, get into position!
All right, let's go.
Let's go, Arisa.
Team Velocity, are you ready?
Yes.
Team Speed, are you ready?
Yeah!
Get ready to twist it up in 3, 2, 1,
go!
Blinking too fast, Eric.
Eric!
Eric, you're moving your head too fast, Eric. Slow down, Eric.
You have no blink. You can do it. Melina, yes.
Eric, your hair's too fast.
You can, Melina.
Gabriel! Today's event is Alia. And winning the gold medal, Faiz. Hold on, there's been a mistake. The winner is actually Gabriel.
From finding out which team will be taking home the coveted gold medal. Gabe, could you give us a recap, please?
I would love to, Elia. Well, we've played two of our games from the Mask Olympics, Footbells and the Sport Circuit Twist. And both Team Velocity and Team Speed made it up with 1 point each. So it's currently a tie, which makes it all up to the final game to see who wins that medal.
I can't wait to find out who the winner is going to be.
The final game of the Mask Olympics is Aqua Ball!
Each team will have to use this towel to flip the water balloon over the net to their opponent. And each team must catch the water balloon. If the water balloon bursts at your side of the court, then the opposing team will get a point. First team to get 5 points wins the game.
All right, it's the final game. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Get into your position! Woo! All right, Team Velocity, you get the first throw whenever you're ready.
Ooh, nice tackle!
Looks like Team Velocity has scored a point.
Team Speed, you guys get the next throw.
One, two, three.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a high ball and a catch! Amazing!
One point!
Amazing! Alright, they get the next throw. Team Velocity.
Two.
Team one! You guys get 2 points!
Oh. One, two.
Yes. Ooh. Okay.
Wow,
nice.
They are catching everything! Team Velocity, you have 2 points.
Amazing!
Team Speed has made it out with three points so far. Team Velocity, you guys can still make that comeback. Team Speed, it's your turn to serve. You're 1 point away from winning Aqua Ball.
Are you guys ready?
Winning the gold medal, the team with amazing spirits and teamwork, Team Speed! Congratulations! And for this, get a Mickey.
Thank you.
Good job, Coco.
Thank you.
And finally.
Thank you.
Faiz. Good job, guys.
Here is a special gift for our special guest from Club Mickey Mouse to you.
Thank you.
How were the Mask Olympics?
Honestly, this is way more fun than the Olympics.
Oh, wow.
Well, Jun, thank you so much for joining us. And we wish you all the best. Oh, here's your national team jacket.
Wow. Yeah.
Thank you, Mask Team. That's so much fun.
Well, folks, I'm Gabriel.
And I'm Elia.
Bring you more fun and excitement from the Mask Olympics. We'll see you next time for more fun and games on
Club Mickey Mouse.
I see a promise of a brand.